Everett School Committee has placed the superintendent of schools on paid administrative leave. Priya Tahiliani will not resume her job until the outcome of a third-party investigation. The committee didn't name or describe the reason for this vote. Tahiliani is suing the city for racial discrimination. And this comes after Tahiliani's contract wasn't renewed after a school committee vote back in March.